This might be useful in our work. Can't wait to give this a try. I'm such a freaking genius. Hey, I'm something, huh? You like that? Racking up the kills!
I think I've learned something. A God Eater must always strive to improve.
Systems green. Ash concentration is safe. Begin mission when ready.
Mission objectives unchanged. Moving out.
All right, let's do this. Ugh, I hate spiders. Nothing can stop me.
Hound one, burst is almost gone. This is an emergency. Unexpected medium origami detected. Entering the operation area.
No problem. I saw this coming.
Hugo made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that.
Change mode!
For us. You're so good it's scary sometimes.
We're waiting for you back home.
If there are no objections from any of you, I'd like for her to join our crew.
Are you sure it's safe to have her? I mean, I'm fine with it, but...
She doesn't have any place to go home to now, does she?
I say go for it. She's strong and effective in combat. For an age, there's nothing more important than that.
Hey, hey! I want a chance to analyze that acceleration trigger!
I agree with Madam Hilda, though I guess that's nothing new.
Thanks, everyone. Now all that remains is to see what her will is on this matter.
Her will, huh? Seems pretty messed up to drop that kind of choice on an age with her strict training. Right? Whoa! You're way too serious.
I'm with our friend here. No matter what the situation you find yourself in, your future is your own choice.
Oh, I see. That actually does make sense. That's what freedom really is, isn't it?
Then I'm free? My will. I have nothing to offer.
Like the other said, it's up to you to decide on your own path in life now. If you've come here, then you've already made a choice, haven't you?
Is it all right if I stay with you?
Heck yeah! I'm not gonna let a chance like this slide. That acceleration trigger you have? Let me give it a try.
Huh? Well, it's not finished.
Then we will assist you in completing it. Let's say you contribute your skills and tech in exchange for a warm bed. Does that sound like an acceptable deal?
Are you sure?
Okay, then let's get the party going. We're gonna play cards all night. How's your poker game?
Okay. I know the rules.
The party is on!
Sorry, friend, but I'm going to bow out of this one. I just can't wait to take a peek at that acceleration trigger.
Seriously, you're always such a wet blanket. Get with the program, will ya?
After you, friend. After you.
Huh? Well, everyone else is obligated. Got it?
If we have to.
It'll be a nice change of pace.
We did it! We finally did it, Zeke! Acceleration trigger analysis is complete!
Man, that was quick. Did you stay up all night? It's the thing Lulu was using, right? What the hell is it, anyway?
I'm so glad you asked. Simply put, an acceleration trigger initiates a process. Oracle potential energy is drawn forth from the Oracle cells within a God Arc user's body when certain stresses are applied to the cells, then transferred to a booster within their armlet, which then amplifies the effect of the energy, instantly boosting the user's capabilities by creating a God Arc wielder feedback loop, resulting in an Oracle cell subjective stimulation system.
Simply put,
it'll unlock the energy in your Oracle cells for an extra boost of power when you do certain things during combat. Wow, those folks in Baron are working on some remarkable stuff.
So, these Oracle cells we have in us are real scary, huh?
Yeah, I'd say they qualify as real scary. If you overactivate them, they'll eat your body from the inside after all.
Do you have to look so happy about it?
Well, you don't have to worry as long as you don't pull anything funny. The one Lulu brought in was improperly calibrated, which is dangerous. But never fear, I'll make sure the ones on your God Arcs are up to spec.
Huh? But you just finished analyzing them. You gonna install them already? I mean, I know I said I wanted one, but...
The more weapons you have at your disposal, the longer you can survive. Right, friend?
Come on. You're kidding, right?
I've made sure to install the safest, simplest version so you can try it out the next time you're in a fight. There's already a mission set up and everything.
No glitches, right?
Thank you.
vitals normal. Instruments are green. Go ahead, Keith.
All right, let's get this acceleration trigger test underway, shall we? Are you good to go, Lulu?
Sure, no problem. Somehow it feels more natural than it did before.
Right? That means the two of you want it. Okay, forget about us and start using that acceleration trigger.
Lulu made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that.
I can bring it on fire!
Burst is almost gone. This is an emergency. Unexpected medium origami detected. Entering the operation area.
The fresh. Stay on your toes. Your enemies, I get that. But drills are so damn awesome. Thanks for the grub. I'll show you what really goes.
Gotcha.
Activation confirmed. This is...
The fluctuation in vitals with intolerance. Not bad at all.
I don't think so.
Spike! Oh, no. Activation response detected. One, watch out. Beware. Engage is primed. Activate at will.
Want me to break some heads?
Thank you both for your help. If anything catches your attention, let me know right away. Engineers need good feedback in order to improve.
Thanks for this. Working with you puts my mind at ease. I'd like to do it again. I've never felt like that before.
main dish at dinner tonight as a reward.
Defense is weak!
Your defense is weak!
Wanna get started? Know it around, huh? Not a surprise.
I want to hit the sack.
Don't forget to check for useful items.
Welcome back! That fight left me spellbound.